Three, two, one, go. And all robots are off. Red team knocking off one jewel. Blue team knocking off one jewel. Both blue team having one robot part, and red team also having one robot part. Red brainstorms are attempting to get one lift into their cryptobox, and they succeed. The team can get another. Blue team having both robot parts on the cryptobox. Red also having a blind partner, 11100, put a clip in the box.
Three.
I need you.
I need
you. And now we're going off. Have to get the jewel out of their crypt. And they can keep doing so. And now they can start putting the jewel. 14 OGN having potential to not be removed. To up to their line partner 11359 to 4 points. Brainstormer is completing their first column in the game. While their line partner looks like they're going to try to complete their first row. Brainstormer puts two more glyphs into the crypto box. On the blue team, 11359 looks like he's taking some time to get his second two glyphs to put into the crypto box. And Brainstormer completes their second column, while their line partner puts two more cubes into the cryptobox. 14-09 is still stalled right now. Hopefully we get back in the game. Brainstormer has to take two rows and is now getting ready to complete the cryptobox decision. And they succeed. Now they have to go on and get their run, while their line partner is still working in our position in the cryptobox. Brainstorm is going and grab the relic and then got it. Now they got it deposited and the relic stays there. They're sending out the relic. Let's see if they can drop it. And they do it in the third relic recovery round. Blue team has one row completed in crypto box. And it looks like right now Brainstorm is trying to help their alliance partner finish crypto box. And that is that game. Red Alliance has one more glyph needed to complete the crypto box. It looks like Brainstormers might try for that second glyph. 14039 is still out of it, and 11359 is their only position.
Let's go!
Both crypto boxes are complete for the Red Alliance, and both glyphs have been scored. Now it's up to them to go back.